Hi friends, this is Sandeep Reddy Kankanala, Verified Educator at an Academy. And still now I uploaded 250 GK tricks covering Indian Geography, History, Economy, Polity and General Science. We have taken all these topics from the previous paper. So if you are perfect in these topics, definitely you will get 70 to 80% marks sure. So please try to watch these videos. You can see all these links below in the description. Or else download an Academy app from the Play Store and you can search Sandeep Kankanala so that you can see all my videos. So friends, let's move to the course. Now we are going to see tricks to remember famous dance forms of all Indian states. Tricks to remember famous dance forms of all Indian states. Whatever the competitive exam you write, you can expect at least one question from this topic. But I am not going to present everything in the YouTube. If you want to see complete videos, you have to see the links below in the description. You have to see in the An Academy, okay? In YouTube, it is not possible to present everything and it is not in a correct order. So for a correct order, you have to follow An Academy, okay friends? So let's see the course. See, the first important thing is International Dance Day is celebrated on April 29th. International Dance Day was celebrated on April 29th. Very, very important. International Dance Day was celebrated on April 29th. Coming to part 1, folk dance of Rajasthan. Now we are going to see tricks to remember folk dance of Rajasthan. The folk dance of Rajasthan is Ghomar. The folk dance of Rajasthan is Ghomar. So let us see the tricks to remember this, okay? See, the first thing is the state dance of Rajasthan is Ghomar. But how to remember this? Let's see here. See, the Ghomar is a traditional folk dance of Bhil tribe. You have to remember, it is very, very important. Ghomar is a traditional folk dance of Bhil tribe. Which tribe? It is a Bhil tribe, right? It is performed by Bhil tribe. It is performed by Bhil tribe. You have to remember this, okay? It is performed to worship goddess Saraswati. It is performed to worship goddess Saraswati. Women wear flowing dresses called Ghagra. See, while performing these dances, the women wear a dress called Ghagra. Here you can see the picture of Ghagra. Here you can see the women wearing Ghagra dresses. So women wear flowing dresses called Ghagra, and it was ranked 4th in the list of top 10 local dances around the world in 2013. It was ranked 4th in the list of top 10 local dances around the world in 2013. See, now our target is to remember Rajasthan, Ghomar and Bhil. Let us see the trick. See, normally Raja is called as king, right? In olden days, Raja is called as king, right? So right, just remember it as king. Coming to Ghomar, here you can see Mar. What is the meaning of Mar? Mar means punish. Okay, Mar means punish. So you can easily remember beat. Mar means punish. So just remember Mar as punish. Coming to Bhil, see, normally in olden days there used to be current bill, land bill. Now it is also there. You can easily remember it as current bill, water bill, whatever it may be. Okay, right? See, we got total 3 words: King, Mar and Bhil. By using these 3 words, now I am going to make a trick. See, here you can see a person. He didn't pay land bill. He didn't pay land bill. So the followers of king are punishing him. The followers of the Raja are punishing. Punishing means Mar. Mar means by beating. So the followers of Raja are beating the person because he failed to pay the land bill. He failed to pay land bill. You can easily remember in olden days, if someone fails to pay bills, there were punishment by the king. There were punishment by the king. Here punishment means Mar. Mar means what? Ghomar. Here Bhil means Bhil tribe. Raja means Rajasthan. Very simple, right? Let's move to the next one. Folk dance of Punjab. Folk dance of Punjab. See, in Punjab there is only two important dance. They are Bhangra and Gidda, right? In Punjab there is only two important folk dance. They are Bhangra and Gidda. So let us see the trick. See, the first one, it is Punjab, right? It is Punjab. If you observe these words, what is the pronunciation? It is job, right? It is job. So you can easily remember Punjab as job. Punjab as job. Coming to Bhangra, here you can see B-A-N-R, bang. If I add K to this, then the pronunciation is banker, right? You can easily remember Bhangra as banker. Bhangra as banker. Coming to Gidda, here you can see D-D-H-A. If I add letter A to this, then the pronunciation is Adda. So just remember Gidda as Adda. Gidda as Adda. In this way, we got total 3 words. They are job, banker and Adda. Now I am going to frame them into a sentence. Let's see. I got a job in Bankers Adda. I got a job in Bankers Adda. You need to remember this. Very simple, right? Bankers Adda. Here job means Punjab, banker means Bangra, Adda means Gida, right? Next one. Part 3. Dance forms of Tamil Nadu. Tricks to remember. Dance forms of Tamil Nadu. See, first one, the dance form of Tamil Nadu is Bharatanatyam. It is Bharatanatyam. Bharatanatyam has been a solo dance that was performed exclusively by women, right? Bharatanatyam is been a solo dance that has been performed exclusively by women. Bharatanatyam is a unique to the Dravidian culture of South India. Devadasi or temple dancers who were dedicated in service to the presiding deities used to perform Bharatanatyam in temples, right? So one thing you have to remember, Bharatanatyam is a solo dance, right? So you can easily remember here, you can see Tamil Nadu, here you can see TAMNA. If I add letter A to this, then the pronunciation is Tamanna. Oh, she's a famous actress, right? You can easily remember. Coming to Bharatanatyam, you can easily remember it as Bharatanatyam. So just remember it is a Tamanna. So Tamanna performing Bharatanatyam. Tamanna performing Bharatanatyam. Tamanna performing Bharatanatyam. Tamanna means Tamil Nadu. Now part 4. Dance form of Andhra Pradesh. Tricks to remember. Dance form of Andhra Pradesh. See, Andhra Pradesh famous dance is Kuchipudi. Andhra Pradesh famous dance is Kuchipudi. So Kuchipudi, like other classical dance forms in India, traces its roots to the Natya Shastra, which was founded by Lord Shiva and Brahma, right? See, Kuchipudi, like other classical dance forms in India, traces its roots to the Natya Shastra, which forms was found by the Lord Shiva and Brahma. See, you can easily remember Kuchipudi. See, Andhra Pradesh short form is AP, right? You can easily remember it as AP. And here you can see Kuchipudi, here you can see Pudi. Here you can see AP. If you add AP plus Pudi, then we get Apudi Pude 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 Apudi Pude Pude. It is a famous Tamil song, right? You can easily remember. If you remember this song, you can easily remember Andhra Pradesh and Kuchipudi. Apudi Pude Pude Pude, right? You can easily remember Apudi Pude. Here AP means Andhra Pradesh, Pudi means Kuchipudi, right? Next one, part 5. Dance form of Gujarat. Tricks to remember. Dance form of Gujarat. See, in Gujarat there is only two important dances. They are Dandiyaras and Garba. They are Dandiyaras and Garba. So they are performed during Navaratri. These two dances are performed only during Navaratri. You have to remember this. When the Dandiyaras and Garbaras are performed only during Navaratri. So let's see the tricks to remember these two dances. See, the first one, it is Gujarat, right? It is Gujarat. The start, the last letters is RAT, rat. So you have to remember Gujarat as rat. You have to remember Gujarat as rat. Coming to Garba, here you can see G, right? Here you can see the letter G. So just remember it as G. Coming to Dandiya Ras, here you can see RAS, Ras, right? If we add G plus RAS, then the pronunciation is grass, right? Then the pronunciation is grass. So you can easily remember it as rat eating grass. Here you can see the image itself. Rat eating grass. Here rat means Gujarat, grass means G for Garba, ras means Dandiya Ras. Very simple. You have to remember only this image. Rat eating grass. Next one, part 6. Dance form of Uttar Pradesh. Tricks to remember. Dance form of Uttar Pradesh. See, dance form of Uttar Pradesh is Rasa Leela. It is a Rasa Leela. What is the famous dance of Uttar Pradesh? It is Rasa Leela. Dance is a part of traditional story of Krishna, described by in Hindu scripture such as Bhagavat Puranam and the literature such as Gita Govinda, right? See, mainly these details of this Rasa Leela is a part of traditional story of Krishna, described in Hindu scripture such as Bhagavat Puranam and the literature such as Gita Govinda. Gita Govinda is written by Jayadeva. Gita Govinda is written by Jayadeva. So you can easily remember this. See, Rasa Leela, just remember it as Ramaleela. There is a Rasa Leela, just remember it as Ramaleela. This is a famous movie of Ranveer, right? This is a famous movie of Ranveer. You can easily remember Ramaleela. And coming to, it is related to Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh short form is UP. So just remember UP as upset. Here you can see starting two letters. So Ranveer is very upset because of the Ramaleela disaster. See, Ramaleela is not so good movie, so he became upset. Ramaleela as didn't get lot of collection, so he became upset. Upset means up. Up means Uttar Pradesh. Ramleela means Rasleela, right? Next one, part 7. Dance form of Assam. Tricks to remember. Dance form of Assam. See, Assam, there is only one important dance. It is Bihu dance. It is Bihu dance. During the year, there are three Bihus, namely Rangoli Bihu, Bhogali Bihu, and Kongali Bihu. These are the three different types of Bihus. First one is Rangoli Bihu, Bhogali Bihu, Kongali Bihu, and the dance is part of Rangoli Bihu, and the dance is part of Rangoli Bihu. See, here you can see Assam, right? Assam famous dance is Bihu. So, if you take the last three letters of Assam and the first two letters of Bihu, then we add these two things, then we get Mosambi. Here you can see Mosambi. Here you can see S-A-M. Here you can see B-I, right? Mosambi. You have to remember it as Mosambi. It is a famous fruit. You can easily remember Mosambi. Here S-A-M means Assam, B means Bihu, right? Very simple. Next, part 8. Dance form of Kerala. Tricks to remember dance form of Kerala. In Kerala, there are only two important dance forms. They are Mohinattam and Kathakali. There are only two important dance forms. They are Mohinattam and Kathakali. So let us see the trick. Here you can see the picture of these two dance. Okay. So you can easily remember Mohinattam as here you can see M-O-H-I-N, Mohin. Just remember it as Mohanlal. He is a famous actor related to Kerala. He is a famous actor related to Malayalam, which is related to Kerala. So just remember it as Mohanlal. Just remember Mohinattam as Mohanlal. And here you can see Kathakali, here you can see cat. Here you can see cat, right? You can also remember it as Kit Kat. It is a famous chocolate, right? You can easily remember it, Kit Kat. So Mohanlal eating Kit Kat. Mohanlal eating Kit Kat. Here Mohanlal means Mohinattam. Kit Kat means Kathakali. Kit Kat means Kathakali. So Mohanlal eating Kit Kat. Mohanlal eating Kit Kat. Now we are going to see different dance forms. It is Laho. So Laho is the famous dance of Meghalaya. Laho is the famous dance of Meghalaya. If you observe Meghalaya, the last four letters, it is Laya, right? It is Laya. It is similar to Laho. Laya, Laho. Laya, Laho. Almost similar pronunciation. So just remember it as Laho, Laya. Coming to second one, Nati. Nati is the famous dance of Himachal Pradesh. Nati is the famous dance of Himachal Pradesh. If you observe, what is the meaning of Nati? Nati means nothing but actress, right? Nati means acting. Nati means acting. So it is related to actress. Here you can see Hima. Just remember it as Hema. Hema Malini is a famous actress, right? Hema Malini is a famous actress, right? Next one, Garhwali. Garhwali, here you can see Gar. Here you can see Gar is nothing but hut, right? Hut is also like a Gar. It is also a house. In olden days, there used to be no buildings. All there used to be huts, right? So here you can see Uttar Pradesh. If I add letter H to this, then the pronunciation is hut. Gar, hut. Both are similar. LHS equal to RHS. So with this, we have completed all the dance forms of different states. These are very, very important, which were taken from the previous paper. If you want to see complete videos, you can see the links below in the description. You can follow my links at Facebook and WhatsApp. You can see the links below in the description. And if you want to see complete videos, you can see the links below in the description. Thank you, friends. Please share these videos to your friends.